Hello and welcome back to Red Stabler. This video is another tutorial of PHPWord, and today we'll talk about adding chart to the document. Here's a sample document generated by PHPWord. You can see that the PHPWord support many types of charts. So let's get to the code. Here is the page that I used in previous tutorial to generate the Word document. For now, it's create and empty. We're going to add the chart. First of all, you're going to need the chart input, the chart data. The first array represents the x-axis. We call it category. The second array represents the y-axis value. I'm calling it series. Now to add the chart, you just add it to the section you already have and call the addChart method. Then specify the chart type you want to add. I'm going to use column chart. Next, provide the category and series. Next, I'm going to set the width and height of the chart. So from the chart object you have from the addChart method, you call it getStyle, and you can set Y and set height. Unfortunately, you cannot set it to pixel. You need to use the converter class and supply the inch value. So our chart will be 2.5 inch wide and 2 inch height. And don't forget to include the converter in your PHP file. So that's it. The chart should be ready. Now you can see that there's only one set of data display on the chart. If you want to add more sets of data in the same chart, like we have on the example, you can call the addSeries method from the chart object. And then provide the category and the sets of data you want to add to the chart. I'm going to change the data a bit so you can see the difference. Now you might wonder why I am not using the bar chart. Actually, the bar chart for PHPWord is the horizontal chart. To switch to other types of chart is very easy. You can change the chart type like this and regenerate the chart. So that's all for this tutorial. As always, don't forget to check out other interesting video from our channel. New tutorial upload weekly, so if you want to stay tuned, please subscribe. Bye!